we have talked earlier on, we were talking about force and types of forces. Now it's time that we close that topic. So let's come to conclusion. Let's recall, what did we say force is? What is a force? Sorry. Let me hear you, my lovely.
Gravitational force.
Looking at the gravitational force, we said there is a formula for gravitational force. What did we say it is? Can anybody come and write it here?
What's
a formula for gravitational force? A formula for, they calculate a gravitational force. There is the formula. Oh. Yeah, come and have it. Newton's, it's called a Newton's gravitational formula. Oh, yeah, you can meet yours. So guys, which one is right? There's two. Guys, there's two options here. Which one is right?
Both correct.
Both right.
First
one. All right. Yeah, this one is correct, guys. Kanti, were you not listening?
We were.
Okay. Now, can anybody come and demonstrate to me a normal force? How do we see a normal force? Okay, come, it's on our origin. Or no, come on, just sit here. She experienced a normal force.
How?
Huh?
How?
She's seated on the chair, right?
Oh.
You see, she's not sinking.
Yes.
Yeah, thereof, the chair provides the normal force. And she provides the what?
The gravitation.
Uh-huh. So therefore, everything is equal. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now demonstrate to them, let's say, a frictional force. You hear that? Yeah, that means they said
friction.
So what is a frictional force? We said it.
When we hear kurukur.
No, guys. No. It was just a sound.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, what's a frictional force?
Sound.
Yeah, my brother. Is he correct?
Yes.
Thereof, as she was seated on the chair, if the chair said, that means there is a sound, or that shows that there is a frictional force.
Yes.
All right, my lovely lady.
Sir, even if anything is
No, not everything. You say horror with yourself there, or you just mean the. Not everything.